Hello everyone and welcome back to Stark's Lounge. So today we are back in Destiny 2, kind of going in between Star Trek Online and Destiny 2. Seems like a better thing to do rather than spamming the channel with Destiny 2 videos. I'm gonna go ahead and get in it. No, I'm not clicking the window. And we're gonna go ahead and shoot some Cabal. I think the Cabal. So I got up to, I tried on my own yesterday for showing a friend of mine, and I got up to 4 shards. You know, there's little pieces that come off of them when I kill the boss that I have to take to the center circle. Oh, the center back circle. Yeah, I got to 4 of those. It's just gonna get harder for me. I'm gonna be on this level for quite a while. I could always back out and go to the easier level and start over. But I haven't come all this way for nothing. So, our goal is to at least get to 3, and I'm only going to try about 5 times, because 5 times is probably going to be all I can do, until maybe later today when I upload one more, because I got homework and schoolwork and, well, you know, housework to do, so yeah, I don't want to push that off too long. So Savathun's throne.
In times of crisis, people look to the.
Because I think I'm one more checkpoint away. Alright. Now, I have switched a few weapons. I've gone from the bow to this weapon right here. So, I have 2 automatic weapons. I hate those things. I've learned a little trick. Yeah, that wasn't going to work out because he managed to find a way to hit me despite being, you know, shielded pretty much. So, yeah. Oh, nice shot. I didn't see that coming. Right as I was moving out. I was being flanked. I'll go another one. Try something daring. Okay. Okay, he's defeated. Anybody else here? Hi. Shit, he's targeting me. You are exactly who I might need. I'm gonna try something new. Just as I got rid of her. So I need to get rid of her with my sword. I probably also need to get a grenade launcher. Do I have one? This is necessary. Okay, where do I have it now? Guess I have it. Yes, I do. He's definitely near death, so I'm gonna focus on other things. I can't move. Oh, they stuck a grenade on me. Okay. I try and defeat this bitch one more time with this. Wait. Got this two of them. I got killed by the queen. Oh, I'm gonna call it a queen. Alright. That's it for the night. Until I record more later on today. I gotta get some housework done and homework done, so. Check in later today and you might find either me live if I'm feeling lucky. Or I'll probably just record another one. Live streams are going to become a thing again. You know, they only happen in the summertime because that's when I have more time. Yeah. Thank you for tuning in, and you have a nice day, morning, evening, afternoon. Midday, something like that. Whatever it is, I have a good day.